Hello, my name is Niamh Cullen and I'm a former graduate of Hibernia College. I was in the very first cohort of primary school teachers from October in 2003.
Hi, I'm Antoinette McGuinness. I'm a former banker, a mother of two small children and a recent graduate of the Hibernia Higher Diploma in Arts in Primary Education. I'm currently working in St Pius Girls National School in Terenure and loving every minute.
I think for me, probably the best part was the fact that I got to work at the same time as I was studying, because it meant that I could put into practice all of the things that I was learning literally day on day. And for me, that just, it was huge learning for me and very valuable.
The highlight of the course for me was definitely being awarded the INTO Vera Foster Medal for best results in teaching placement. I was terrified going into each of my teaching placements, but once I was in there, I loved it. I think if you forge a really good relationship with your class, it really shines through. Get down to their level. Release your inner child and guide their learning in that way. The flip side of that is also true. So you have to have very clear boundaries in the classroom. Confidence really is key. You really need to be like the swan. You need to be calm on the surface, even if you're paddling like crazy underneath.
Teaching is a very small profession really, and very often we'll bump into each other at various professional learning events, and it's always nice to meet up, but when that all fails, there's always good old Facebook.
It's so easy to feel overwhelmed and isolated as a newly qualified teacher. That's why it's so important to stay in contact with your Hibernia classmates, because believe me, you're all feeling the same out there. I honestly don't think I would have survived my first year teaching without the support of my Hibernia classmates. I'm still part of my original Hibernia Facebook group, and we're constantly on asking questions. You know, the questions that you're actually afraid to ask in school that might sound silly as a newly qualified teacher, about everything and anything from payslips to advice on dealing with difficult parents to subbing opportunities, not to mention then, you know, sharing resources and ideas. I finally got the dip in March this year, and I was part of a separate Facebook page, you know, for everybody who was doing the dip. I'd strongly recommend it if you are doing your probationary period. We really supported each other from just sharing experiences or having a rant, anything that helps ease the pressure.
Lifelong learning, because from the very minute you begin in a classroom, or even before that with your college studies, right to the very end of the career, there's always something to learn, there's always something to aspire to, something new or something different.
Uplifting, fulfilling, and utterly exhausting.